fucking-tastic. Louie, thank you for 21 months, pal. I appreciate you. Also, Louie, I will have you know, Wednesday's stream was an anomaly. It does not count against the streak. So, there you go. Yeah, that's, yeah, Wednesday. Wednesday was a night. Hi, it's Friday. I sound somewhat less like shit today, and I'm playing video games. Tonight, in fact, if you could tell from the little diddly bobber here down in the corner next to me, it's Game Pass night, and I'm playing Tom's latest, Dreamscaper. I don't know what it's about, but it's got a cool anime looking tile. So yeah, that's it. That's all I know. I got streams coming up Sunday, Monday, Wednesday of this week. I don't know what I'm playing yet. I haven't gotten that far.
Hide the salami.
No, I can't play that on stream, buddy. Not the way you and I play hide the salami. What? Don't worry about it. You sitting there with your chocolate lies.
It's chocolate almond juice.
Your chocolate almond juice. Can't believe, God, the betrayal. A monstrous betrayal. Anyway, I don't know what I'm streaming this coming week, and then I'll be off.
The calls are coming from inside the house.
Oh God. And then, yeah, we'll get figured out from there. And then when I get back from vacation, I'm doing, we're doing the fundraiser for the Lupus Foundation of America. Now, I will warn you, those are going to be significantly more family-friendly streams. So we're all going to be on our best behavior because we're representing the Lupus Foundation of America directly. And they're going to be watching us. Wazowski always watching. So that's something to keep in mind for when I get back from anniversary weekend, all right? Getting the tires.
Your face is an anniversary weekend.
God damn it. Louie, go to sleep, Louie. Louie, go to sleep. Louie. Louie. Go the fuck to sleep. I'm playing a video game now.
Oh, yeah, I am playing exactly whatever the fuck I'm playing. Which at the moment is Sunhaven.
In Stardew Valley, but make it JRPG.
No, not even. Really? I don't think so.
No? I don't know anything about it.
Oh.
It's... Well, I know...
Who asked me specifically?
What's the...
Oh, it was Valerie. And I told her, this is my review of the game, it is as blatant a Stardew ripoff as is legally allowable, but in a wonderful way where they made improvements and like made stuff that might have frustrated you about Stardew better.
What's the What's the name of the one vendor in Sunhaven that sells like the magical shit, I guess? I don't know.
Do you have any idea how little that narrows it down?
Okay.
There's literally a whole fucking city of that.
Oh. Isn't there a traveling one that comes by your place?
Oh, Scuzzy Bear?
No.
Well, that's the one that comes by your place.
Oh.
Staff member.
There you go, Louie. Now you can go the fuck to sleep.
Whether or not you go to sleep is up to you, but I don't want to be the reason you don't go to sleep.
Isn't there? What's the? There's only one character that I know from. Well done, Louie.
It doesn't sound like it.
There's only one character that I know. Is Anna a character in that game?
Anne.
That's it.
Yeah.
Okay, that's the only one that I know.
Yes, there is an character in the game.
Thanks. Thanks, Lolly. Well done, pal.
Anytime.
No, Anne is a traveling capitalist, but traveling she doesn't travel. She just fucking stays here the whole time, so...
Oh, I see.
I mean, she may leave later, I don't know.
If she's the only one that I know.
She is...
She's also the only one I need to know.
...significant to my playthrough.
Alright, let's play this game. Welcome to Dreamscaper 1.0. 3 years ago, we left our traditional game development jobs to start our own independent studio. It has been a long journey for us, but after a year in early access, we are thrilled to finally share the full version of Dreamscaper with you. We'd like to thank our family, friends, development partners, Kickstarter backers, and early access players for helping us make our dream a reality. Night, Louie. Love you, buddy. We'd also like to thank you for supporting us by purchasing Dreamscaper. I'm playing it on Game Pass.
They still get something.
Yeah, they do, but that's why I put the little logo up there.
I assume they get something. Otherwise, why the hell would they bother?
While we now consider Dreamscaper complete, we have planned at least one more major free content update in the coming months. We hope you enjoy Afterburner Studios. Ian, Paul, and Rob. Hey, look, it's 1.1. All right. Okay, let's look at the options.
Do you even know the genre you're playing in?
Nope, sure don't.
All right.
We're gonna... Ooh.
Good news. There's a crumble cookie here.
Is it about to go into your face hole?
It was hand-delivered to my desk by hand.
Camera shake? No camera shake. Force feedback I do like. Skip defeated boss animations? No, I like to watch bosses die. This is great. Love this. Controls. We'll get into controls. I'm gonna bump music down so sound effects shine through better. I like that. Performance? No. Okay. Okay, now...
Oh, holy fuck. This thing is, like, perfectly crispy on the outside, but soft and cakey on the inside.
Like a good baked potato.
That's what she said.
Also, yes.
You can't ruin this for me. It's impossible. I'm having a Lionel Richie moment.
Oh, my. Tom is eating a crumble cookie, Pernie.
Yeah, and I'm currently on my way to orbiting fucking Saturn, so there's also that.
That's also true. Which flavor are you currently devouring, Tom?
This is triple chocolate chip.
Triple chocolate chip. So, yeah, we can go. Tomorrow's Saturday. Well,
it's a chocolate cookie with both regular chocolate chips and white chocolate chips.
We also don't know that definitively.
They also have buttermilk pancake one.
They have a
buttermilk
pancake one, too.
I mean, they have a bunch of them. You know, you have the internet. You guys figure it out.
Well, that's... Yeah. Yeah. So, okay. I don't know anything about this game. Good options so far.
You just lost.
That's because you haven't asked, and so I haven't told you.
Yeah, well, that's... Yes. And I typically like to go into these things knowing as little about them as possible because it gives me a good sense of, hey, this is fun and unexpected.
That's how I go into life, except that part you just described never seems to happen.
Right. I will say, like, the little symbol behind the words here looks very much like a wand from Sailor Moon, but I'm also, you know.
I was thinking it looked more like a wand from Gamelon, honestly.
You stop that. Stop it. You... Listen, that's just because we were talking about the ship today.
Well, I mean, in fairness, the ship.
Yeah, that's true.
So I'm looking at it. I'm looking at it in two different ways.
Okay.
One, I can see it as something that Yuna would have used in Final Fantasy X.
Okay.
The critically acclaimed JRPG.
From Square Enix.
But also, if you take that moon out of it,
yeah,
it's kind of an upside down... beam sword from Halo.
That's true. If you take the moon off of it, dun 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 dun. If you take the moon off of it and leave it right side up, it almost looks like a Pegasus with really long legs.
Yeah, but also, and this is the only thing I'm seeing now, is if you were to take that moon and let it hit your eye like a pizza pie, I believe that's Amore.
Well, you are the expert.
What the fuck are we doing? Can you play the game now?
All right, I will play the game now. Me too, Perny.
Hi, Pern.
Okay, there's, is that a van in the water? Cool, I'm just...
It's a van down by the river. What the fuck am I doing with my life?
Yeah, it's definitely down by the river.
Do I live in a van down by the river? Am I a motivational speaker? Am I gonna go like this now?
Well, laddie freaking da, we got us a writer. Hey, Dad, I can't see you too good. Is that Bill Shakespeare over there?
Oh, welcome to the Zunderstream, where everything is awful.
And the points don't matter.
That's right. Ooh, it won't let me walk. Okay, so, you know, okay. Okay, I love the way that, like... When you walk behind things that are taller than you, like the trees, like the way they zoop away, wild. Food decision paralysis. Okay, Print. Top three things that you're trying to choose between, and I'll choose for you. I'm good at this
game. Have you tried chicken?
Do you have any idea how little that narrows it down? Okay, so I went through this portal-y-majig and came out over here. Already, this game is gorgeous. Keep me posted. All right, fine. Chicken tenders, though. Always a good shout.
Chicken tenders.
You need to be beat, but you don't want to. Perny, I've had an entire week like that, so I understand. Like, literally all week.
Oh, hey, look out.
Oh, hey,
Watch out for that tree.
No! Watch out for that fucking skeleton coming up out of the water.
Was that the Lich King? What's going on here? What is this, Warcraft 3?
Don't worry about it. I'm sure it's nothing.
Did you ask that skeleton if he has a book of wisdom? Because if he does, he's lying.
Tried to ask them questions, all he got back was a meh!
Oh yeah, that'll happen. I don't want to leave. Can I go back to bed? Let me get in the bed. Can I just have a bed, like a sleeping simulator? Like you just...
Sleep simulator?
Yeah, you just...
Yeah, that's actually called farming simulator.
I can't sleep from the anger.
I'm pretty sure if you want to play a game where you do nothing but sleep, I'm pretty sure you have to study the any percent speed run of Stardew Valley.
Matt Calder.
Hi, Matt. Also,
he's a person that just chatted and he'll...
Oh, I gotta turn the sub sounds back on because I turned them off yesterday.
Ah. Well.
Okay. Can we talk about how, like, there was a skeleton guy and then suddenly...
Well, she was clearly having a dream.
There you go.
Oh, wow. Perhaps that has something to do with that word. I don't know.
I don't know. Also,
my hubris.
Perfect.
Now, here's a guy who's typing in the chat.
Type in your face's chat.
Do ice bears dream of electric griddles? Yes, I do. I do, actually. I have an amazing electric griddle that Bean got me last year.
But I like more often than not, he dreams of the electric mayhem.
Oh, man. Yeah. Oh, hey, apropos of nothing, look, I got my new Zorlda shirt. It says Zorlda. It's all dangerous on it. It's all cool and stuff. Yes, I would like to play the tutorial. What?
Ooh,
there is going to be a new Muppet show about them. I'm looking forward to it. Okay, so I move. Okay. I can do... Ooh, okay, okay. Hello, Wisty. Wisty, I'm so proud of you for making both the biscuits and gravy and the sketty. Well done.
I like both of those things.
You time your combos with the white flashes, you will perform a perfect attack which deals bonus damage. They were nom, they looked really good. Real good. Alternate attack, guard break. You're a guard break. You can hold both a ranged and melee weapon. Okay. Okay.
Oh, headshot.
Excuse me. Hamburger to the spaghetti? Nice. Nice. Well, White Flash will perform a perfect attack. Ooh. Damn.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Coco? Coco, 26 months. Coco, I love you.
2319?
Yes, 2319. We have a 2319.
Whenever you say that, I have to look over to see if you mean Kohler Coco or Coco Coco.
Oh, isn't yeah.
The confession one.
Yes, yes.
Because there's a multitude of Coco.
It's true.
There's also now a multitude of Tay, so I have to look at that too. There's Tay, and then there's Tay.
As apparently what we learned today is, as long as the Coco isn't in the almond milk, it's fine.
Juice. Almond juice.
Juice.
Yeah. Yeah, because there's no almond titty, Wisty.
Wait, what hill? Oh, you're dying on a hill, not me.
Yes. Okay. Yes.
For a second, I was like, shit, did I just say something that I'm going to... No, maybe.
No. Possibly. Maybe, who knows? You beat it in a few months? Yet? Good. Yeah.
They sure are nuts.
They are nuts. Yep.
Which, nippleless nuts.
That's true. That's also true. Lucid attacks? Titty. Okay. Whoa!
Really? That's crazier than almond titties.
Fountain fully charges Dream Rush. Oh.
Boink, biff, bap.
One minute recharges, you encounter more combat rooms. Okay, okay, okay. Excuse me, found. Hey, look, a key. Okay, so this is a dungeon crawler, yes? Like, if this is the tutorial for the thing.
No.
Oh.
They're just teaching you how to combat.
Oh, I see. What in the... What in the hell?
You fell asleep playing your video game.
I guess.
Your video game.
What the fuck? This is wild. Hey, there's a station wagon. Oh, man. That's a wood panel station wagon. It is. It is indeed. Actually, I will be right back.
What a coincidence.
Right?
Not unless you put peanut butter on them. Because you need a protein, you know? Alright, let's run down some stuff. How about Anburger? Thought about hamburger. So I'm guessing that's a no on the hamburger then.
That's
a problem we can help. Would you like a fast burger or a good burger? You know what I mean?
Somewhere in between.
Very good. Very good. So what are the options for that in your area? Oh, okay.
Quack. Good job, us. Great team.
My work here is done. Okay. But is Anburger like beautiful. Love that for you. Oh, hey, good news. We solved Prince Dinner Crisis while you were gone.
I see that. Bacon cheeseburger. Side of ranch for the fries. Nice. Nice.
Excellent.
Yeah. These are good decisions, Bernie.
You can still have the animal crackers, just like, you know, I don't know, dessert or something. Or an appetizer.
Yeah, oh, isn't it like a legal thing that you have to have ranch to dip stuff in it for every meal, Perny? Isn't that like a legal thing?
I don't know. One time I saw a meme of somebody putting ranch on their Pop-Tarts, and I don't know if they were doing that for lulz or if they were doing that for reals.
I sent a picture of someone cutting their steak on a Nintendo Switch today to Zunder.
Because he hates me. That is required by law. Okay, I thought so.
Holy shit.
What?
Just had a crazy idea.
Oh, that's the only kinds that you have.
I know, but this one is probably also induced by my current state of being. Let's deep fry some animal crackers.
Listen, I'm always down for deep frying sweets.
I think you have to go with the frosted ones, though.
I mean, you can, but you don't have to.
For this purpose.
Do you bread them in any way, or you just drop those sumbitches in a deep fryer?
No. You panko those bad boys.
Oh, I can see that. I can see that. Healthful, hold to recycle. Cool. Look at me.
Huh. Fix it never wastes.
So everything you encounter, like every possible item in this game, has a little tagline on it.
Yeah.
And I just caught a fish whose tagline is "stinks worse than most fish." And that's how I know that this is the one we mail to Pernt.
Oh, yeah.
I somehow feel really accomplished that we solved this whole dinner crisis.
It's true. It's good. It's good. It's very good. I'm great team effort all around. Proud of everyone.
We're not usually helpful, you know, so it just kind of feels good to win one.
That's true. You two are very unhelpful. Like, notably so.
Well, okay. All right. Wow. Okay. We are all right most of the time, all right? As the scholar Tom once said, we are very good boys.
Okay, listen. If I had a week, I couldn't tell you everything wrong with that statement.
Chuckle fucks. We're better than nothing, sort of.
Better than nothing, sort of.
60% of the time, we're better every time.
Have you figured out what it is now?
Me?
Yeah.
What the game is?
Yeah.
Like the genre?
Yeah.
I mean, sort of.
Oh, that was the problem.
Okay, so, like, obviously from Abandoned Run, this is like a roguelite, okay?
Hey, there he goes.
But, like, it's dungeon-y.
I will say it is more than a roguelite. Like, it is a roguelite plus.
Roguelite plus.
There's more to it.
All right.
Actually, maybe not. I don't know. I guess it depends how you look at it. But irregardless, it's gorgeous and it has an incredible soundtrack.
Yes, these are facts.
It's almost prettier than me.
Well, now let's not get ahead of ourselves.
If that were possible.
Right. Is that a shop? That's a shop. Look, a shop. Sand. Oh, are these upgrades? Are these like... Huh. Unlocked by daydreaming.
Yes, you haven't unlocked the means to unlock that yet.
Right.
You have not seized the means of production yet.
Comrade? I need more health is what I need.
There's an evergreen statement for us all.
Fair enough. Oh man. I love that, like, my first shield TM, Psionic Barrier 2, mentally shielding myself. Alright, so the equipment system is very much feels like Dead Cells-ish.
Hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, I can see that.
So that's good. I like that. Let me go real quick. Alright, so let's see. Now I can... Love that I can fast travel between places that I've been. Love that for me. Oh, that's not good. I do have a key. Y'all got any of that good health? Ooh. A burger house.
Have you checked your butt?
Oh. We'd pull whatever pocket change we could scrape together. If we were lucky, we could stop for a milkshake on our way back. Oh, so like this is... You're reliving memories.
In your dreams.
Right. Snowball.
37.
At once?
in a row?
In a row? Yeah. Okay, Longbow 1, all these Ren Fairs pay off. Snowball 2, I became a master of the snowball at a young age. Done. Man, getting the timing right on that, like, that perfect attack is really... That's a tough one.
Yeah.
Man, getting the timing on your face's perfect attack is a tough one.
Wow. This is... That's it, huh?
But... You'll... Like... Both you will get more used to it, and... You will... find ways to make it easier for yourself.
Ooh. I see that they also, like, things have mastery on them as well.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm assuming that, like... Okay. Alright. So we're... Yeah.
I know this is more Elena's department than yours, Olipop, but
so this
finding
is
the rain cloud spell
be.
Was
it might be also welcome in E
changed my life.
It, I have it, and for the little farming that I do, I cannot. I don't even know why a watering can exists in that game once you have it.
So this is not going to go well for me.
Have you tried having it go well for you?
Well, he's gonna try.
I'm gonna try, but it is not.
Oh my god, will he try?
I'm gonna...
Punch him in the dick!
It's Kyogre.
No, it's not from space.
Quick, where's... That...
Kyogre is from space. Oh, that work? Yeah, it's from space.
Grab his dick and twist it!
Oh.
The old dick twist!
I guess that, Lolly, if you would like to do the honors, my guy.
What is that? Does that even count? I thought roguelikes were like, go until you die anyway.
I mean...
Yeah, you're gonna have a it's bad like, time if you want to count deaths for this.
Well, alright,
like,
that's fair.
I think that's an... If it's kind of intentional for you to inevitably fail so that you can...
It's not as fun.
Keep going. It's part of the gameplay loop to me, and therefore it's not a big deal.
That's fair. Welcome to the waking world. As Cassidy delves deeper into the dreamscape, she will wake to find herself ready to discover new locations, activities, and people here in the city of Redhaven. Unlike the dream world, the progress made in the waking world will persist. When Cassidy returns to the dreamscape, she will be better equipped to dispatch her nightmares with new unlocks and upgrades. Oh, so that's how it works. Oh, look at this. Daydream. Oh, look at this.
And here come the hooks.
All right. So, improved selection across the dreamscape. Each rank unlocks a piece of equipment in the merchant room. Stock shelves. Each rank unlocks a utility room in the, or a utility item in the merchant room. We've got all these things that are in, like, hometown, the departure. Unlocks a new daydream for Cassidy to imagine. Oh, I see, I see. I see, KY. How you doing, buddy? Unlocks the font of lucid, font of life. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna fucking need that. Yes, thank you. Okay. All right, so that's all I can do there. All right. You are? Yeah, me too, pal. Oh, wait, there's a diddly-majug over here. Well, that's just to leave.
That just opens up the town map thing.
Right. Okay. Been on a brain break? Yeah, I wish I was on a brain break this week. Long week this week. Lots going on. I love the animation of, like, her falling asleep and falling into the dreamscape.
Yep.
Dreamscaper is procedurally generated action roguelike with permadeath.
There you go.
With each restart, you'll experience... Damn it, it's gone. Yeah, and it's gone. Alright, let's go this way. It's fine, CKY. It is what it is.
As a chronically slow reader, I hate when tips like that just randomly go away after enough time. Because it's always not long enough for me.
Yeah.
Like, pretty much all of the action roguelites like this, you'll figure out what the rooms are and just, you know, they show up in different orders, but...
Right. I'm gonna leave that there for now. And that's why I left it there.
CKY, we finished that a long time ago. We read through that book.
Yeah, no, that's...
It's
gone. I mean, listen, you gotta be here for it. Super Slugger 2. Ooh, hey, I like that.
I can't make the book any longer.
No, but you know what you can make longer?
No, what?
A penis.
Oh. That's a penis.
I mean, that's not really medically possible. I guess maybe with plastic surgery, but I don't know how to do that.
Listen. According to trillions of emails on the internet, it happens every day.
Wait, are you guys selling penis mightiers?
You were hoping for a new book, yeah? Well,
yeah. He's not working on one. He's working on a Golden Girls one.
There we go.
But even that's not due out until August.
You're here kinda sometimes. Me too, buddy.
Yeah, I was gonna say same.
Me the fuck too. We got here. Upheaval 2. Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, that's for Upheaven.
I love Upheaven. Alright, let's see. Let's head back to the beginning.
What about Uphawin?
No, that would be if I was up yin.
Oh.
Then I could be up yon. hee-haws when a cowboy goes to the bathroom.
Health potion. These make me feel like I'm in a video game or something. Your coffee is empty. That sounds tragic. You should remedy that. So I resolve. Okay.
Maybe your coffee just needs to spend some time getting to know itself.
Oh hey, hi Mark. What's going on here? Spin one bomb.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Grants one key. I'm a rogue, not a demolitionist. Nice. I like that. Go in here. Ooh, more stuff. Love stuff. What's this? Pinwheel increases the damage of wind attacks. Wind damage. Alright, cool. Yeah, let's fucking go.
That's fucking teamwork.
Okay, is it, like, there's something that should be there, or would be there, I guess. Like, it looks like it's where the thing is, and it's got the wibbly-wobblies. I don't know.
Hate that. Hate when they have the wibbly-wobblies.
I know.
Oh my god. So I got the fishing spell, Lolly. I enjoy it.
It is the rain cloud spell, but fish. It is fantastic.
Oh, I can't wait to get the other two.
Your fish is fantastic, yeah.
Oh, no, wait, I have two. The third one. Oh, magically floats forward. Ooh, oh, actually, it doesn't get any better.
Idea, biting dagger. Ooh. Idea for a new item. These can be used once you wake up. Neat! Alright. I like the little, like, residual stuff that's left behind. That's neat.
This is a soundtrack you could just pop on when you were trying to get some shit done.
I agree. I like this a lot.
Love a good soundtrack.
Boy, howdy.
Like Alanis Morissette's Jagged Little Pill, the soundtrack to my 93 and my 94.
Okay. So there's nothing I can really do in here right now. Alright, so let's...
Whee!
Go here, then. I mean, I'm at full health, so... And that's it. So let's go back to the store! And I have just enough for this thing up here. Which is Chris and Cross. It is deadly as fuck. Red.
Is that what it says?
Resistance? No, it says slicing and dicing thanks to Vash.
Aw. That's less fun.
Well, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Same thing I do every night, Binky. Try to take over the world.
That's fair. It's a big boy.
I got me a Marlin!
This fucking guy. Jesus.
He's angry.
Oh.
Well, you see, he's ornery because he's got all them teeth but no toothbrush.
He's angry. I'm angry. All right. Not bad. Oh, don't like that. Don't like that. Nope. Pretty much, yep. Oh.
Auntie M! It's a twister! It's a twister!
Come on. Come here, little buddy.
I like that you just saw that movie, so that I know the reference is got. Because it's fresh.
Ooh.
You know what? Let's not meld that fish to Pernt.
No. Pernt doesn't have to have. Oh my god!
We like to troll Pernt. We don't want to hurt her. And that is not a very nice fish.
Yeah, our shenanigans are cheeky and fun. Those kind of shenanigans are just mean and sad. Evil shenanigans. Oh no, no, it's going to be you, Perny. It's going to be you.
I thought you guys were doing like a fish exchange program or something.
Hey, look, I goodbye'd the fish.
You could have come up with a synonym for exchange that began with an A. That would have been a FAP program.
A baseball cap. I liked wearing these as a kid, even when the other girls didn't. All right.
Oh, would have been a FAP, not a FAP program.
What was that, pal? Descend? Ooh, I'm a descending. Going. Oh. Ooh. Nothing to fear.
Oh, it's...
Beat fear. I got five for that. Out of 1,000. Welp.
Well, you like Chivos.
I do like Chivos, yeah. All right, I did it. 92%, what does that mean, 92%?
I could tell you.
Vegeta, no. Nah, it's fine.
I could give you a hint.
I mean, it feels like there's a completion to it, so there's something that I missed on that run.
92% is a completion of sorts for the level.
Yeah.
But not in the way you're thinking.
Wong. Hi, Fritz. I'm doing better, buddy. I at least sound less like shit. How you doing, pal?
Maybe if you tried to complete the getting good portion of it.
No.
You'd get 100%.
Imagine. You okay? That's good.
I will tell you that I had to look it up.
Alright, we'll figure it out. Ooh, don't like that. Nose in the nose and told us. Well, listen, I. I'm live at the end of next week. Ooh, what do you, first one did you go with? Like it, don't do it. Listen here, Bobo. Oh, what? I love you. Knife? 54 fire DPS burns.
That's not a knife.
But Chris and Cross leech, it says leeches 1.5% of attack damage, which I'm assuming means is like a, like, health leeching. So,
yeah, leech. Yeah.
So I'm going to hang on to this for now. Yeah, but only because I love you, so whatever.
I see you've played Knifey Spoony before.
No. Love you. Azure DevOps? Hell yeah. I'm all about me some Azure DevOps.
Who would have saw that coming? Thunder Lake's the Microsoft product.
Full of surprises, this one.
Listen, I don't like to brag, but, you know, it's nice to meet you.
One of the best one-liners I ever heard in a movie was Jason Statham in... Fuck, what was that set of movies called? The Dependables? The
Expendables.
Expendables. I swore it started with a D. I was going to call them the Despicables at first, and I was like, that's definitely not it.
No, that's the anyway. One with Michael Scott.
He was in a church disguised as like a priest, and he assassinates this guy by stabbing, or I think it was two people, like a man and a woman, because his one-liner was, I now pronounce you man and knife.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh. Fuck. Bug report for Lolly. Yeah, no, that's a, unfortunately, Fritz, that's a feature. Jesus, Bobo.
Go, magic fish bubble. Go on. No, not that way, this way. That is not the correct fish. So, oh no, it worked that time. Okay. Let's say it seems to have some trouble if the bubble catches two fish.
Yes, Krako is a bug.
I've shoved like four fish in a bubble before.
The bubble feature is fantastic.
Mm-hmm. Unless it's cheaper to cast. Enchantment?
Do you have it at rank 3 yet?
Yeah, I just got it there. So it still costs 40, which is kind of hefty.
How much MP do you have?
At the moment, 238.
Oh, that would be with that. Yep. Okay. At time of discussion, I have around 400, so I'm I'm pretty happy. That and I have taken like every skill imaginable that lets me do mana regen.
Thanks for the lurk, Fritz.
Wait, it costs 50? Did I not? Oh, it does cost 50. Fuck.
Oh, I see, I see. Alright, alright. Sketch. Sketch out ideas. Ah, I see, I see.
Do you see?
Do you know the Muffin Man?
Oh, I only have one. Sparks. Explore to find more sparks. Okay. Okay.
So sparks are, I think, what you get. Like, you know when, like, you found that memory at the diner?
Yeah.
I think that's what you get those from.
Okay, it says sleep and craft, but I guess I can't craft yet. Oh, because I need a sketch before I can craft.
Yes.
Right, that makes sense. Okay. And thoom. I love that the bass drops with it. It's pretty great. Critical hit on extinguish on a frozen enemy, you will instantly shatter that enemy. Oh, alright. Wait, what did I start with? A hammer?
A llama? Yeah.
He's supposed to be dead. The hammer rode you on its back. No, I would... Whoa! Draconic Rage 2. 22 fire damage for 8 seconds. Burn 16 fire DPS for 4 seconds. Ooh. I guess I'm more like the wacky ant of dragons. I like that. That's good. That's good. Love that for me.
Hell of a hammer.
Oh, man. Love that. Love that. Just absolutely fantastic. All right. Kaboomies. A katana? Companion... Commander Trader's radial burst of energy with each attack, dealing 10 damage. Plus 10% sand collected. Now I just need my fedora. Yeah, nice. Alright, so we'll recycle that. Look at the little floating majig. It's a floating majig.
One of its more notable features is how it floats.
Mm-hmm. And is a majig. Here to the store, which I have enough for nothing. Mission of slowing effect. Wet duration plus 20, oil duration plus 20. Okay. This watch is broken.
Wow, what does it even do?
Who can say what the watch does? No one knows. Looks like they were on the wrong side of the tracks.
That tracks.
I don't get it.
Sounds like you need to be trained better in puns.
Well, that's kind of rude, but okay.
I mean, you can choose not to.
Do not use melee attacks. How do I not use melee attacks?
By using ranged attacks, mostly?
That's great.
Bombs would also count.
That's great, Bobby, but I don't have any bombs.
Well, then maybe you should come prepared next time.
Oof.
Oh, I guess I could do this. Oh, okay, I can just do that. Antidepressant, decrease the cooldown of abilities. Ooh, yep. I'll take that. You got any of them health potions? Because that would just be grand right about now.
I ate them all.
No, I need those. For health and potionins.
I've never been healthier than I am right now.
Oh, I don't think that's true, pal.
That's how that works. I ate all of your health potions, you see.
Oh, well, see now. Oh, now I understand. Grants one key. I love one key. What about two keys? Oh, wait, did I leave
a... What about monkey?
What about the monkeys? You know, people say they monkey around. You good over there? Also, did you get your borger yet? Did it show up?
Are you deborgering it as we speak? Fuck.
Rue?
I could go for a goddamn big dirty burger.
Yeah, that sounds really good. Rue, how you doing, buddy? What you been up to? You know, other than working. Eating, shitting, sleeping, yeah. So the huge.
I have another important question. What kind of fries are they? Like, what's the cut on those bad boys?
Oh yeah, very, very pertinent stuff.
Pertinent.
Yeah. There you go. You boys are picking up what I'm putting down. Crying, laughing, all that kind of stuff. Breaker sword. Heavy blade that crushes the earth on its third blow, although it seems almost impossible to wield. Like it's straight out of my favorite RPG. Oh, come on. Stop making Final Fantasy VII references. To which everybody's
bombs
like, no.
Blow up the poop ones.
I mean, I got a lot of stuff there. That's great. We'll take a pick. Excellent.
You're great. I know you too.
I know you know a lot of super people, so thanks for thanking of me.
Oh, adorable, nervous Paul Rudd.
Love Paul Rudd. Paul Rudd is a goddamn treasure. What's this up here that I can't afford? Kilonova. Oh, that's a lot.
Let's not. We like Nova.
That's true. We do love her. She's a wonderful Nova. She's a good Nova. And thorough.
We'll look at that shit. In just a sec.
Alright,
let's see here.
Wait.
Need to beat my truck back to my storage facility. Fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, that's how we use Astral Blow. Okay, fine.
Guess who didn't get the gas filters to their sorting out stuff yet?
Was it Ed McMahon?
So wait. Yes. So because I've done the boss fight already, I can skip it and go to the next dream.
Not without consequence, though. But yes, you can.
I don't like the fact that it gives me a choice. No, I'm doing the fucking boss fight again.
So if you skip the boss fight, you don't get any of the stuff.
Right.
Fine, you've got the power of God and anime on your side this time.
That's true, I do. I do. It's because of my fancy katana, you see.
I don't remember what that cut is called. Prince Fries. They're the ones that are a bit thicker than shoestrings. Right, like they look hand cut.
Oh. Like Wendy's fries?
I'd say more the... They're a little thicker than Wendy's. They're thicker than fast food fries.
Ooh, I dodged. They're decent. They look good.
Yeah, no, they look great.
Your face is decent.
Your face is great.
I said that to whoever needed to hear that, by the way.
With or without the frosty? Oh, listen, I love fries in my Frosties. Big fan. Just...
I don't partake in that.
Yeah, me either.
I don't yuck that yum at all. Like, you do you. I see the appeal. I don't do it.
Son of a bitch.
I didn't do literally the one thing I came back here to do. Oh my god.
You gotta do that. Hi, Karsis. How you doing? You heard that the wrong way. Lockhart's like, I don't yum anybody's yuck.
I'm not even sure how I would go about it.
I feel like now we're just getting into, raise kinks or Ooh. Degradation kinks, honestly.
Big bucks, no whammies.
Boom. Chocolate Frosty. Stop. There's chocolate Frosty's the only flavor of Frosty. Your face looks good then with without Frosty. Oh, I see. I see. Yes.
I mean, it's literally not the only flavor of Frosty. You could pull up their menu. There's...
No, it's the only one, I assure you.
No, I assure you. There's more.
No, it's not. A toboggan increases health and boosts movement speed, plus 30% max health, plus 10% run speed.
Wait, is that like a toque?
No. It's so you can rack up them frequent tobogganer miles, you see.
Oh, is that like Tamako?
The absolute safest way to send small children hurtling down steep hills at high speeds. Done. Oh yeah, now we're thinking with portals. Alright, how'd I do this time? Still at 91, so there's still something I'm missing. But we'll get there. And down the dreamscape we go.
Oh man, I wonder if you'll get to the next boss, because... Fuck that next boss.
Yeah? Is it next and also boss-like?
Yeah.
Man, this is not going well for me so far. Ouch. Ooh, that thing fucked me up good.
Or bad, depending on your particular perspective.
That's also a good point. Also fair. Fair point. Oof. All right. Barks. Oh, all right. All right, let's see. Gee, that's a familiar looking sword.
Fighting that sword in my life.
Small but deadly, the dagger comes soaked, seeped in poison. It's very hard to read that. That's very circular. E. Plan to find it in the dream world. E. E. All right.
Oh. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
We are fully there now, at the top of the old roller coaster.
Oh yeah. What's this? Start the collection. Unlock an item. Hey, I unlocked an item. Did you know?
I've heard.
Yeah.
Via recent tinks.
Recent Chivo notifications in your area.
Yes, hot Chivo notifications in your area want to meet you.
Unlock the puzzle of connection. So there's puzzles that I like. I want the puzzles. I want those.
Then you better save up.
I just unlocked two of them.
Jesus, I just had like such a dad moment. Yeah. You better save your pennies, son.
Don't spend them all in one place.
Ask the neighbor if you can mow their lawn.
Each rank grants 5% extra damage to bosses. I like that. Hey, and I've unlocked new things to work on. Grants 10% critical extinguish combined elemental effect damage. It's plus 5 to perfect attack.
You know what's fun about this? Is you sound like my brain as I was discovering these very same things.
But I say them out loud.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you know what else I kept hearing in my head as I was playing through and discovering some of these mechanics and like this whole day dream night dream thing they got going on? I kept hearing Tug in my head. That's interesting.
I love when he does that. That's fantastic. Oh. Good old Tugless.
Did someone forget to tell Zunder that he has to breathe again?
Look, it's been my experience that swallowing is one of his greatest attributes.
I'm sorry. Did you hear me not breathing? Did that? I don't know. Decent drench for 1002. That's a super soaker. Oh, I bet.
Legally distinct decent drencher.
Yeah. This summer, vengeance is wet. Well, that was a good one.
Oh, ooh woo.
Ooh woo.
See, Pernt, I have this new thing I've been trying, and it's kind of, I don't know, it's might be revolutionary. I might get to publish a paper about it, but before I say anything
new,
I think to myself, would this piss off Pernt? And if the answer is yes, then I say the thing. It's working. I mean, so, you know, you can't argue with results, I guess, is all I'm saying.
Well, I mean, he's kind of got you there, Pernie. So my assumption is that with this puzzle, I have to make everything light up.
Yep.
Kinda like that.
Nope. There's something not lit.
Oh, there is one not lit. There we go. Upheaval 2, plus 10% max lucid, plus 10% ability damage. An earth trampoline. Okay. Look, I did the thing, but I did the puzzle.
Earth trampoline sounds like an awesome insult, but I don't know for what exactly.
Oh my god. If you holster the boombox, it continues to play whatever music you had in the boombox.
Yeah. It's basically becomes a Walkman.
Wait a minute. It didn't even start me with a goddamn fucking weapon. It just started me with fucking Fist of Fury.
Well, sometimes that is your weapon. Check, like, knuckles or gauntlets or something.
No, it literally says unarmed.
Oh, I've never had that happen.
Yeah.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah. I'm unarmed, and it says, now I'm ready to sweep the leg. Which is kind of hilarious. Yeah, I don't want to go into the boss fight with Fist of Fury, because I want something to actually stab this thing with. There we go, beautiful. Alright, let's keep going. Played Homestead Arcana? No, I have not. What's... Pert?
Yes, I have. And it's really good.
What's this? No. Ooh! I got a memory. Discovered Back Hill Park. Wasn't the biggest park, but it meant the world to us. I love it. This is great.
It's on Game Pass. As almost everything is. Yeah. I don't know where I was going with that, except to tell you that it's possibly free. Depending on your particular situation.
Bernie has Game Pass.
I can never remember who has what.
Actually,
there's always somebody in like every group that's like, oh, no, I don't have it. I'm like, oh, okay. But I can never remember which one it is, so I was still just tell you that it's on Game Pass.
That's true. Perny won Game Pass the last time I had a giveaway.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what the hell's this thing?
Well, then literally what there's no reason to not try it.
What are you? Bulwark of Buffing? What is this? Not so secret
like a
anymore.
Jerking off towel.
Discover a secret room. 50% chance Perry recovers 4% of health over 1 second. Ooh. Yeah, and we're gonna fuck the shit shield. This is great.
Oh, well, if you had a shit shield, I think I know why it wasn't working very well. It was made of shit.
Thanks, Chip.
Hey, never mind.
Me?
No, I... You don't want me to interfere. I'm trying not to interfere.
I love kicking them in the air and then just beating the hell out of them. That's great.
You're great.
Your face is great. Yeah. Yeah, back at you, you nerd with your face. Please give me something other than my fists. Oh, thank God, it's a katana. Oh, it's a good katana. Off balance, critical attacks are twice as likely for... Yep. Thanks, Fists of Fury. I'm good.
Did it make you literally drop your hands?
Yes, I recycled my hands.
Carl!
What is wrong with you, Carl? Well, I kill people and I eat hands. That's two things. Roll two. It's better than roll one. And it does oil and lightning damage. Perfect. Ooh, neat. All right. Okay, and then there's these crystal images over here. Anything of interest? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Let's go here and get this here healthy majig. Okay, now let's go back over here because
something about it could let in
a draft.
It could let in a child.
There we go.
All right, I got 600 sand, so I can go.
Anakin is outraged.
Oh my god. I hate boxing gloves. If I get the boxing gloves, I feel like I have to stalk like Strong Bad the whole time. It's pretty nice, pretty nice. Dear Strong Bad. No, I actually think I'm going to stick with my slicey slice. Alright, I have done... Like, there's nothing else in the secret room, right? Like, oh, yeah, let me see what my lucid attacks are. Oh, I see. I don't see anything else in here that I can do, so... Like, the secret room is just a secret room, so I'll enjoy. Oh, I didn't mean to go that one. We'll just head back out. And we'll go do the boss fight again. Boss fight! Let's go. Oh, so that's unavoidable. Great. Good to know.
Have you tried avoiding it?
Yeah, I did, and it told me to go fuck myself. Cool. I hate you, fish.
Hoy, small fry.
Okay. There we go. I just like the boss, like when you beat a boss fight in self-help book, increases health in the level of the few random pieces of equipment. Oh. Nice. All right. Oh, my katana is level 4, my roll is now level 3, and my bulwark of buffing is level 3. Oh yeah, feeling swole, love it. Wait, what's my, it's even faster. Hey, I got 100%. Is it because I found the secret room? Because I found the secret room.
The secret room is, in fact, the key.
100% any floor, yeah. Not bad, not bad. This is a good set of stuff that I got right now.
Someone thinks pretty highly of himself.
Listen, it's fine. Oh. Trigger a natural critical hit on. We've been over that.
Would you like to know more about the critical hits? Actually, that would be the name of my compilation album.
What, the critical hits?
Yeah.
Oh, I parried. Thrust, parry, parry. Hey, don't you... Listen, you don't come in here using that fucking language. Those are bad words.
Uh-uh. Speak the true.
Perry the Platypus. Yes, that's exactly that, Tay. Snailed
Steve it. Steve Perry. That's what you should name your rapier Steve, so that is literally Steve Perry.
Idea Frisbee. Nailed it. Okay, I will health up here because I need it. Where's the other crystalline majig? Oh, it's right there. Right in front of my face. Ooh, some stuff and things. Love stuff and things. And then the code of this. Oh my god. Hey, no. I mean, you're technically correct, but Tay, no. Ooh, a key. Love those. Tay, how you doing tonight, buddy? How's things? No, head back down this way. See what's down this here path. Nice. Ouch. You. Oh, I don't like you. Yeah. Not a fan of you. That's fair, Tay. That's fair. Alright, let's... Yeah, let's head out this way.
What the fuck?
What?
You'll see you later.
Alright. Oh. Oh, chat.
It's... From the chat you expect, but not from the person you expect?
No, it's from the person I expect. I live here, you see? What we got here? Eden Beam. This leech is 3% of attack damage. Ooh. Oh, buddy, I'm sorry. That sucks. That is the no bueno. I hope you find it soon. We have here crashing wave strikes. 63 poison DPS. No, I think I'm gonna keep my katana for now.
Oh, I don't think I will.
Pretty much, yeah, pretty much. I do have a key, so I can go here to whatever this mysterious room is with stuff. Razorback shield. Ooh. 31 armor. There's four. Oof. That increases my attack speed. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Tay, thanks for the lurk, buddy. Go enjoy your mushroom chili, and also I hope you find your EBD card.
Need that.
Yeah, you sure do, pal. Get out of here. Ooh, 25 inspiration. Dang.
That's several inspiration.
Uh-huh. Like, the band Chicago is going to start come show up here and start singing. Because you're the inspiration, you see.
Yes, I giggled, you see.
Ah. It's for I did a humor.
I did a sensible chuckle.
Ah, uh-huh. Alright, let's see. I have a lot of the stuff. What do we have here? Hockey skates. Increases the duration of freezing effects. I don't think I have anything that does freezing. What do we have up here? Cold snap. Ooh. Plus 100% critical chance. Shatters frozen. Freezes 25% chance for 3 seconds. Ooh. I think I'm going to do that. Yeah. What's this stuff down here I can't get yet? The duration of freezing effects. I mean, I don't have enough to get it, so... this sucks, because I'm going to go into the boss with fucking half health. I'm trying to scope out and see if I can find where the secret room is. Like, I know it's not going to be
a secret
to everyone. Dang. Miyamoto is gonna show up and just like stab you. A new appreciation. The first cup I had here was life-changing. Long gone are the days of drinking burned beans. Was I even living before I had a mocha coffee? No, you were not.
You're so close.
Like, I see it, I just have to figure out how to activate it. That's fucking cool.
What the hell was that?
That was Eden Beam.
God damn.
Yeah, I love that. I'm not, like... So I can't vomit.
Really circle in there. Why not?
Because I just tried it and it didn't do anything. And now I'm out of bombs.
Wait, what? I sincerely thought bombing it was how you did it.
Yeah, I don't know how I did it last time either.
Have you tried tossing in $3.50?
Yeah, I did.
It's... Huh. It says bomb.
Well, I tried bomb and that didn't work, so... That's cool. All right, boss fight it is. Oh boy, this is going to be a fun one. Reach out. And touch faith. Oh, good. Oh, good. It's...
Probably nothing.
What? Sure. Sure. Love that I couldn't even dodge that. ~86% Oh. The crafting station has now been unlocked in Cassie's apartment. Begin by approaching the crafting station and press A. Ah, handmade coaster is what I got. All right. Alright, different characters have different interests and gift preferences. I wonder who would love this handmade coaster. Okay. Chit chat. Eve attempts to teach Cassidy the proper way to taste bourbon. Interest revealed, bourbon. Alright, well let's give you this handmade coaster. Reference revealed, handmade coaster. Oh, and now Eve's an acquaintance. Hey.
Yeah, you know. Getting real acquainted.
Give an NPC a gift they love.
Oh, never mind. I thought you said give NBC what you know they love. I was trying to figure out what the fuck you meant.
Very good ratings and advertising dollars, mostly exclusively that.
They also love Chris Collinsworth.
God.
Or is that CBS? No, it's NBC.
That's NBC. That's Sunday Night Football. Isn't it still him and Al Michaels?
Yeah, I think so.
God. Al Michaels has to be like 100 now.
Yep. For all I know, they could be Weekend at Bernie's eating him.
That's entirely possible. I got to explain Weekend to Bernie's to Elena today. That was fun. somebody use a GIF of like Bernie sitting out on the deck with like the wire to, you know, move his hand. So somebody used a GIF of that at her job, and she's like, "What is Weekend at Bernie's?" I'm like, "Oh, let me tell you." And so I explained the premise.
You were like, when a man and a woman love each other very much.
and they discover insurance fraud. Then they try to get the kids who discover it killed, but then the mob buddy kills them instead. Because they're tired of his bullshit. Oh, that's great.
You're great.
Your face is great. Oh, get wrecked.
Joke's on you, I have gas masks now.
Wow. Well,
I have the filters for my one gas mask.
I feel so owned.
You own this game but barely got into it? Hi, ads. Yeah, this has been great so far. Casting improves relationships, you will unlock and then level up equipable influences. Oh. Okay, no, that's fair. Hi, Gadget, and good time zone to you. 145. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I got a ton then. Now, what do we got here? Enchantment?
Enchantment?
There you go.
Perfect.
It's the single greatest moment in video game history.
Well done, boys. Well done. Proud of you. Proud of you both.
You know, as much as I've played Mass Effect, I have not played that much Dragon Age. Obviously, I've played enough because I understand that reference.
Well, what is... did I get another Chivo?
There's one specific time it happens.
Unlock 5 upgrades. Neat.
That is so out of fucking nowhere and unexpected.
Nice.
And that is what made it legendary to me.
I mean, what is Mass Effect if not Dragon Age in future space? And what is Dragon Age if not Mass Effect but in, you know, medieval magic-y dragon times?
When he's right, he's right.
Carl!
Carl!
Carl, that kills people. Hello, Bruce. Hello. The Breaker Sword. Get out of here with your Breaker Sword. What is this? Art supplies?
I'm gonna sketch these nuts.
Lol, got him. A frisbee? Not just for the quad. This bee comes with the ability to ricochet off of one enemy into another. Oh, I like that.
Oh. So it's Captain America's shield.
Yes. Legally distinct patriotic hero defense weapon.
Disc.
Yes. Defense disc. Dragon Age in space. Fernando. Okay.
Speaking of things in space, did you ever get around to watching History of the World Part 2?
No, I did not. Oh, I have to-do lists?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
And he's on his side questing bullshit.
Listen, I get stuff for it.
I told you, this has everything you could ever want.
Oh my god. Reminisce about home. Get one thing that brings me joy. Work on myself. Take time to daydream. Oh my god. Jovian Fancy has a tendency to carry on a bit, but he's so passionate. Look at his mustache. Look at Bruce's mustache.
It's got a great stash game.
It was.
Probably uses a lot of product in there, though. Like fucking Geraldo.
Stop using products, man. Like, you don't need product.
No, you don't need product.
Oh, that's true. I don't.
I zinged him.
Yeah, that's true. You did. All right. Eve's perception +2 range damage. Oh.
Devastating
Owen. Oh. It was meh. You didn't like it, and you weren't big on it. And I gotta watch it. I mean, I loved History of the World Part 1. Not as much as Tom, but, you know. Wait. I can pick what my loadout is when I start?
Uh-huh.
That's... I like that? Like, is that cheating?
I don't think so.
an in-game mechanic, so nope.
That's fair. I like... Listen, I'm a big fan of the katana. Yeah, we'll try that. We'll see how it goes. All right. Well, I have the courage to talk to other characters that I find. Oh, I can do the meditates now. All right, let's do some meditates. Ooh, I got more stuff. All right, let's see what we got down here. Nice gadget. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Let's see. Oh. 5% of perfect attack window length. I really like that. Well, the parry window. I like that better.
I once knew a man named Parry Window.
Did you?
That's funny, because I used to know a man named Perry Wall.
Did anyone know anybody called Perry till the sweat drips down my balls?
Beautiful. Ooh, look at that. Complete 5 resolutions through meditation. Okay, okay. Catch you later, Cass. Okay, bye. Ooh.
Okay. Okay, see ya.
Okay, see ya. Hey, that's just done. Look at that. What's the... Oh, that's the idea. That's... Yeah, I can do that. Okay, let's... How many of the things do I have? I got 2 of the sparks. I can head down to the old cafe and sketch out some shit. What we got in here? The Breaker Sword. Like, I kind of want to start with it just because I think it's ridiculous.
What the hell did I stumble into here?
All right. You like the color periwinkle? It's a good color.
Yeah, it really is.
Yep. All right. Let's go for another run. Down into the dreamscape we fall. Breaker Sword. I don't even know her sword. Nice. Nice.
Yeah, I can get aboard for that one. Yeah.
Alright, let's see what we got here.
Okay.
Right, that's our...
Are there no shops in this town? What the fuck is this?
Oh, it's,
Halloween Town. No, I found them, I think.
I was gonna say, south of your home are the only ones I've been able to find so far.
Basically, I'm looking for a seed shop, farming store or something.
Okay, here.
I need... Roll I gotta 2. Plant stuff.
Dodge in triggers Blight Wave, dealing 2 poison DPS for 10 seconds. Ooh.
Aha, I found you.
Minus 15% ability cooldown, plus 10% max lucid. Yep, taking that. Man, I love these little challenge rooms. I love this stuff. I get to do a thing, and then I get more things for the things. You know?
Square deal.
Yeah. I earned it. It's my stuff, and I want it now.
877 stuff now.
There they are. Nope. Hey, knock it off.
Get out of my sandwich.
No.
Ooh, what's that?
I built a thing and I already hate
more
it.
More inspiration. Who are you, me? What's in here? What are you? Spend 20% health gets one key. We'll come back to you. Is this a challenge room?
Take that, ghost penis.
Nice. Snailed it. Look at that. There's a thingy here. It's in the thingy. A Razorback Shield 3. Yep. I'll take it. Let's bomb this thing. Idea, Shadow Spire. Give your nightmares a taste of their own medicine with this fast, explosive, lucid attack. Does this mean I have a dark side? And other such, you know, dark side noises.
Dark side intensifies.
Right. What we got up here? Terra Surge. Ooh. Alright, let's go back down here. Built a thing and I already hate it. It's the developer's dilemma.
I mean, to be fair, the other thing that's pissing me off right now about this is my cable management, so yeah.
You were promised cookies on the dark side. I also was promised cookies. And I received no cookies for joining the dark side. Yeah! Perry! A bomb? What's this? More glass? Okay. All right, stuff and things. Now see, that time the bomb worked. I don't know what the hell happened. All right, let's see. Champagan conjures a companion that fires three projectiles with your attacks. Companion fires three projectiles for with each attack dealing 2 damage. I rarely drink this, but when I do, I get the cheapest bottle I can find. Done. Got us some champagne. Got some Facebook tracking cookies, but that was it. Isn't that always the way? Isn't that always the fucking way? Aqua Harpoon?
By Shoshio.
I'm carrying a harpoon now. What am I, a whaler on the moon?
I mean, it's your dream. You tell us.
That's fair. Boosty Fuego 3. The ranged weapon.
Oh, no, that's Boosty Fuego the 3rd, famous porn star.
I see. Oh, I don't have a, I'm out of bombs.
What about that bomb-ass dick?
Oh, boy. I guess I got enough to buy some couple of bombs. What do we got up here? What else do I? I don't have enough. Oh, I don't have enough for anything else. Boy, this room better be worth it. Oh, there's stuff in here. These Fuego jokes are hot. Twin wolf heads. Yeah. Wait. Oh, I can remember this now? The spot to be at during the winter when I was in high school. It was closed down for the most part, so it was perfect for a bunch of teens to hang out at away from prying parents. Tried my first and last cigarette here, almost passed out after coughing up a lung. Yep, I was pretty cool back then. Nice.
See, well, she feels like she would just, you know, be one of us.
Yep.
Could even become a truckle fuck.
Let's
a relatable character, I suppose.
Set the bar high, pal. No. Oh, I understand what I have to do with that now. All right.
I know what I must do.
But I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Nicely done, me. Nicely done. What is the thing around me?
Your champagne.
Oh, was that my champagne?
Your Copenhagen? Your eggs Benedict cucumber batch?
Oh! Haha! I learned how to dodge that. I did the thing.
I know, I didn't want to correct you earlier when you said that it can't be dodged.
Well,
I was like, eventually.
Eventually. I just had to get good.
Well, also, I think there's also stat upgrades you've gotten over time now.
Like, that makes sense. Slight ones. I'll take that. What do we have here? Inflatable costume. Increases health and boosts wind damage. Damn it, I got rid of my katana. Great for anyone who wants to be the life of the party while accidentally destroying a living room. Done. Beautiful. Ooh, and I got another
destroying
spark.
Living rooms. Not as much as bathrooms, but...
Yeah, I was about to say, you're more the bathroom destroyer type, pal. All right, 100%. Let's keep going. I got a feeling this is the run, boys. This is the run.
Yeah, full disclosure, I still haven't been able to beat that second boss.
Yeah, I don't know.
Like, it can obviously be done. I'm just not the guy. At least not yet.
Ooh. Look at me go doing stuff and things, as it turns out. This is a health imajig. Oh, it's over here. Yep, I will take a health imajig. Give the runs, there's medicine for that. Yeah, well. They were tearing me apart in that room.
You're tearing me apart, Lisa.
Oh, hi, Mark. Alexandria's books has been unlocked. Ooh, okay, let's go to Alexandria Books. What's in here? Zeitgeist Records also has been unlocked. Carl. Recipe, a sketch of a mighty heroine. Ooh. Is there more stuff back here?
Mighty heroine.
Thanks.
Fun. Chit-chat. Eve tells Cassidy an elaborate story. Storytelling. Oh, okay. Winners don't use it or something, right? I've given her one already, though. I feel like I shouldn't give her the same. Wait. Abstract poem. Oh.
So, you just made me think of arcade games. And when I think of arcade games, one of my favorites was Cruisin' USA.
Cruisin', yeah. Cruisin' USA.
A slightly altered version came to the N64, but even though the whole idea was that they were using the N64 hardware to run it on the arcade, but they were not.
They were not.
But our Walmart vestibule had one.
Vestibule, there's a word we don't use enough, but yes, I remember that. I remember those. Enchanting.
So, I just kind of hang out by it, you know? Until some quarters magically appeared.
Each rank grants a 5+5% chance to spawn a challenge room. Higher quality puzzle rewards. Ooh. I like that.
Jesus Christ, Prince.
Consent first.
I don't know if that's a threat or like supposed to be enticing. I
just get consent first. We don't judge around here.
Paint, what is wrong with you?
Well, we've only got so much time.
Well, that's fair. Higher quality puzzle rewards. Keep on going up. Let's see. Go do some meditatings. Bruce. Tamal. Oh.
Yeah. I had never heard the word vestibule in my life until I started working retail.
I grew up in church, so I heard it quite a bit. Yes, that's correct. Yeah. Cross stream last night, and a character called themselves Vestibule and their son Portico. I like that. Shadow Spire. That's right. The Shadow Spire looks pretty great. The feckin' patriarchy. No, it has nothing. You know what? How dare you assume that it's because of gender? How dare you? What does that say about you? It has nothing to do with gender. It's because Tom is taller than you.
The partyarchy. I like that better.
Yes, it is. It is exactly because of height. Yes.
You're going to be all right there, bud.
No. No, absolutely not.
Oh, so you're an anti-short height, are you?
What's over here? Dream journal. Oh, I can do this now. What? Reminisce. Oh, I see. Get more things that bring me joy. Alright. Learn one new skill to start. What am I going to start with here? The Masher. We're gonna start with the legally distinct
Yeah.
Hold on. I can do this. The legally distinct.
Got that part.
Seventh. All over it. Ultimate. Damn it! I can't do it. I can't figure it out.
Where is Vivian when we need him?
I don't know.
You sounded like Hasbro trying to come up with a new toy name.
Idea blowback for when you need space. Pair your enemies and blow them back. I thought I said to stay away. Yeah, well.
I prefer you blow me and I owe you one, honestly.
That's a 68.
These fucking guys.
What? No. It wasn't me, it was George Carlin.
No, I know.
I think it was George Carlin.
I'm pretty. Yeah. Look, it's a Cheshire-shish. What's in there? Yes, I would love to upgrade this by 2 levels and get plus 10% max health in the process. Thank you very much.
Would you also like to talk about your weapon's extended warranty?
No, I don't think I will. Did I just one-shot him? I think I did. Ooh, that thing is nasty.
That's what she said.
Nice. Nice. This weapon is slow, but it deals a hell of a hit. Oh. How do these work?
These work by slowly torturing you until you scream and cry in a corner. Well, you forget you're asking that to a size queen.
For God's sake. Oh. Oh, okay, okay. Buckler 3. I'll take it. Wait. What's this got on it?
That's good. When you only had buckler 1, your pants could have fallen down at any time.
Oh, well, that's a good thing that I, sure.
Yeah.
That's the best I got, nice. Is, yeah. Ooh.
I will BRB.
Okay. That's a heli-majig. I'm going to save that. Yeah, go me. I did the challenge. And I got a snowball. Sure. What's the cooldown on that? 20 seconds. Burning step. Ooh. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Thank you very much. Don't mind if I fucking do. Oh, that's right. That's that thing. Secret. Got a secret. A wind chime adds off balance to all of your attacks. Critical attacks are twice as likely for 4 seconds. These were a staple in Backhill. You could close your eyes while walking and always knew whose house you were nearby. Great. I'll take it. Beautiful. Alright.
Beautiful. What is it? Your face?
Damn.
God, we got you there, bud.
Can I fast travel from the boss room after I beat the boss?
I think so.
I guess we're gonna find out. That's a large health potion.
Through the magic of friendship.
And this finger gun I found.
You found?
Yes.
And this finger gun I found. Spirit Shuriken. Attack penetrates and makes people wet.
At least they didn't say it made people moist, eh, Pert?
As Lolly likes to say, Gadget, no one knows, that's half the fun.
Evil shenanigans. There's always a chance if you believe in yourself, Bert.
I mean, I can, but I don't see what that's going to accomplish here.
Ooh. Oh, fuck. He got
no,
me.
No, you just got hit by your automated truck.
Oh, yeah. You should probably not do that.
They don't care about your well-being.
No, they don't.
To be fair, they don't actually harm your well-being at all. They just kind of ragdoll you.
Yeah, but they don't know that's how that's gonna go.
Oh, I love this fucking thing. It's just fire trails.
Snail
your face is
trail.
A fire trail.
Damn it. Come on, buddy. Hurry up. Get back over here. There we go. He's done. Thank you. Ooh, I got a spark. I'll take the health potion. Oh yeah, I can. I absolutely can do that. I don't know what that is that I just did, but I did it.
I don't know.
Maybe my health was already full. I don't know. Caveman vitamins increases health and boosts melee damage. Woohoo! Alright, health full. Let's go. And 100%. If I had a nickel for every time I didn't know what I just did.
You'd be making money in a very weird way.
That's right. That's right. All right, let's start with the south here. Ooh. Then 20% health grant one key. We'll come back to you. Oh, I hear the jingle jangle of a kitten cat.
Hello.
What's that kitten cat doing?
Hello, she just got out of her igloo. Hi, baby.
Well, that's very jingly and jangly of her.
It's really funny because if you look at the time, it is exactly 10 o'clock my time. And she knows that's typically bedtime.
It's Friday, baby. I know. The baby. Oh, she came in for some pet. It's cool. You want some pet? Yeah? Okay. If you come here, come here. Oh, there's a big stretch. Come here. No, you're a sleepy girl.
There she is.
It's the kissing cat.
It's a sleepy girl. No, thank you. My. Oh, there's your purpose. The creature's vibrating.
Oh.
She's a sweet girl. No. My baby. Hi. Are you the sweet girl? The sweet girl? Yeah. With your kisses. And some kisses, huh? Boop, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 the stupid. Oh, this kiss is, oh, thank you. Oh, it's so good. Yeah, that's our kitten. That's my kitten. We gotta take her to the vet in the morning for all of her boosters and to get her checked up and stuff. Okay. Bye, sweet girl. Very good. She's a very best kitten.
She's so appearance. Like that cat.
What's that?
I said, God, it's like Zunder doesn't even like that cat.
Mm-hmm. Look at that. That was a twofer. Where's the other one?
I'm actually proud of Liara. She did not bolt out of the room when the plumber came over today.
Good for her.
She hid under the bed, but she didn't bolt out. Yeah.
She is also a good kitten cat. And she's an older kitten cat, but still a good kitten cat.
But she checks out.
It's true. Is that more? That's... Look, a free bomb. It's free and also a bomb. Ooh, it's one of them pizza time. It's impossible to beat a Burger House cheeseburger, but getting a late night slice is a very close second. Ooh! Discover five memories. Only 9.82% of people have done this. I do two cards. Just, I like this a lot too. Like it's a
of like all people
game.
On Earth.
Yes, of all people on Earth.
You're an elite company. Like 91% of the time, if you ask somebody if they have that achievement, they would say no.
That's true. It's true. Tom picked this one for me.
Right.
Tom yep. actually picked this one for me, so... What's
Get
that?
Get sorted, weirdo!
What was that? Health potion small. I picked up a bunch of something.
It was inspiration.
Oh, was it? And... Mm-hmm. Oh, I got some glass there. I'm gonna leave that health potion for now. You know, I'm sure I'll need it at some point. What we got here? Okay, okay. What we got in here? Come on. Do it again. There we go.
That was hot.
Thanks. I have plenty of bombs. I can do this. Well, this better be good for a bomb and a key. Let's go. What's in here? Saute 3. What do we got here?
3 what?
Oh, aerial blow has been mastered. Or astral blow, I'm sorry.
I was about to say, I thought that was called the Mile High Club.
Never change. Never
oh,
change.
Oh, I thought my truck was going to run me over again.
That'll happen.
That will happen.
There we go. I'm gonna figure out how to parry at some point.
But not today?
Yeah. You know, jury's still out. What kind of bullshit do we have in here? Ah. Idea imported candy. These candies are quite rare. They'll boost a piece of gear by one level.
What?
That's a Pokemon reference.
No. They wouldn't possibly.
Let's go and see what's in here. New Bulbasaur Pokemon card, and you like it a lot. Nice. Also, hi, kitty. Good to see you.
Easy, duck.
Boosty Fuego.
That's Boostier Fuego. And or Booty Fuego.
Boosty Fuego is just a goddamn flamethrower. Well, yeah,
it sure the fuck is.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Great for me. Not so great for Kitty's new Bulbasaur. That's great. Oh, love that. Look at that. Look at me go. I did stuff and things. That's Mr. Flamethrower to you. They call me Mr. Pig.
I thought they called him Tater Salad.
That's a different him entirely.
What about his son?
Tater Tot?
Yeah.
Alright, alright. Keaton, what are you doing back there?
What are you doing, kitty cat? Huh? What you doing? Oh, you want pets. Oh, she loves pets. Oh, she loves them.
They're her favorite. Sweet girl. She's such a good girl, Wisty. She's the best kitten cat. The Masher. Yeah. Like, I'm the big like cloud sword was fun, but thanks, Gadget. Have a good night, buddy.
Ouch. See you.
All right, that takes care of the one. All right. See if I can manage this. All right. Ogre. Oh, I'm out of keys. Well, that's not very nice.
Have you tried not being out of keys?
No, I didn't think of that. That's where I went wrong. Boy, this is gonna be shorter than the last time I faced this boss.
Have you tried giving it the old dick twist?
I thought about it. Oh, damn. That was that time. That was actually a much better run than the last time, and I did it with like 10% health, which was kind of impressive, frankly. Ugh, damn. Hard mode, you can now increase your difficulty. What?
Hey. I like how they treat it like a congratulations thing.
Have you
mean,
tried
you get
going
more
to...
stuff?
Let's see. Lose a recharge rate by 2%. Eh, that's not bad. Name's Carl. I work for our local paper, Red Haven Today. Questions? All day.
There's one thing I love answering. It's questions.
For strangers, no less. Yes, I am excited about this assignment as you are. All right. But I don't have much to offer. I don't really know Red Haven well. No worries. The Parks Department is making permits mandatory for any gathering above 4 people. What? That's ridiculous. All right, Carl's creativity. There's a new person in the cafe. Who's the new person? Who are you? Allison. We're a classic Coral. Fantasy novel. Increase or interest revealed fantasy. Okay. Oh, yeah, you like that, don't you? Yep, there you go. Hey, you're the cool shirt girl. All right, sure. You're here. You were wearing a shirt from my favorite comic. It was the Songstress shirt. Oh, yeah. I'm so excited that you know this comic. Literally nobody I know cares when I talk about it. Always down to talk about comics, especially Songstress. Cassidy, by the way, I'm Allison. Tom, you have an Allison.
Mm-hmm. She's... Mine's more different.
Yes, it's true.
There's not enough L's on that one.
No, no. Sure, man. Yeah, let's go. Is there anybody else here? Or is it just me and Allison with one L? Guess not. Go to the old lounge. Hi, Eve. got here? Stock shelves. Each rank unlocks a utility item in the merchant room. I think I should probably... Yeah, maybe. Well, let's see what we got down here. 10% rare, increased rarity items in the merchant room. Okay. And I'm gonna do... Do the puzzle of connection. Yep. Okay. The bookstore. Okay. All right. Yep. You're Cassandra. Cassidy, but close enough. It's fine. You were busy when they introduced me at work, I think. But hey, nice to meet you. Yeah, likewise. So, did you need something? Nope. Just a fan of standing in awkward silence. Wish granted. Use myself properly, since Nathan said you'd show me the ropes. I am, however, upset with Nathan. Do you think a frowny face or flatline face would be a suspicious professional annoyance in an emoji? First test? Absolutely. Flatline face. Nothing else quite gets across that I'm not mad, I'm disappointed vibe. That's very true. We're gonna get on just fine. I have to go and compose a strong but softly worded email. I'll see it work. Yeah, absolutely. Okay. Alright.
Okay.
What you doing there, buddy?
Dodging my truck? I wouldn't worry about it.
Hey, remember when your truck...
has become sentient and is chasing you all around the factory is all that I'm left to believe is happening.
No, I'm playing in traffic. It's fine.
That sounds about right. Rose asked Cassidy if they saw the band.
I'm setting up streetlights.
Ah. Rose asked Cassidy if they saw the band play down at the Spartan Theater last night. Just revealed live music. Fantastic. Alright, let's see if we can craft some more stuff and things. Ooh. I got that photo now. And I got new stuff on my to-do list. Learn one new skill to start. Oh, neat. Good lord. Reminisce, got my 5 memories. Is under the table behind me. Oh, that's a big yawn. It was so good.
Oh.
Yeah, oh. We're going to start with burning. Wait.
Someone is sleepy.
Oh, I'm so close to fucking mastering roll, though. No, I want burning step. I like it better.
I was gonna say, what, like, is it going to do much for you to master it and then never use it again?
I mean, I like it. It's just I like the Bernie Wooshy more right now. All right, Allison's Wonder. Ooh, 2% ability damage. Yeah, I like that. Oh, fuck. Fire damage. Nope, we're doing fire damage. Yep, sure are. Photo of the Red Haven streets. I found this here. Well, familiar face. Hey, it was Eve in your cast, right? Tonic water with a squeeze of lemon? Yes, thank you. No problem. Now, what's biting at you? Really that obvious, or are you just creepily good at reading people? Would you like me to pretend I hadn't noticed you, that mighty stack of chips on your shoulder? I can do that if you want. What? No? I was only teasing. Wanted to ask you if you could tell me about one of the places you've been. That's a tall order, hun. I'd be happy to. I can't just spin a story on the spot. Hey, Tom, that's like you!
Yep.
You're an artist, right? Sophie mentioned when you first moved in. No, maybe. I'm in marketing. I'm sure maybe that's what paid, but it wasn't where your heart is. Give me time to think about it. I'll number a story that you can paint by. You can't just say that you don't want to talk about it right now. Now who's on the perceptive one? Painful anniversary today. I promise some other time I'll talk your ear off. Oh. I'm peeling that label. Oh, I can't give her another gift right now. Okay, that's fair. Well, I think I'm going to do the painting at some point. Bruce, would you like a coaster? Well, you got a coaster. Head out with a biologist then and there in the university foyer. Such... Oh my god. In 84, there was that incident with the anthropology professor and the sociology students. Oh my god. No, ethics and marketing. I don't even want to talk to you, Bruce. Bruce, shut up. Jesus Christ, Bruce. Alright. Bruce's wisdom. Alright. You know, a guy who loves world building. Well, I didn't that and then that. Yeah. All right. All right. Let's. All right. Time for another run. Oh, good. Good. There's a nightmare difficulty.
Mm-hmm. That's only for when you get real good.
Huh. Yeah, no, we're not doing that shit. Nope. Sure as fuck not doing it tonight. I might play more of this next week, though. Like, I might just keep playing it on the...
He doesn't even like this game.
Well, I'm not very good at picking games that he'll like.
That's true, yeah. You're pretty terrible. At that, it's Yeah. Well, we did just meet after all. We got the shop. Which I have no money for anyway right now. Or no sand. Because I'm asleep, you see. Well, let's go to the right now. Beautiful. Love that. I don't need it yet. Ooh. Some stuff and some things.
Stuff and things.
Oh man, there's the door. What's in here? What's in here? Yeah, puzzle room.
You do love a good puzzle room.
I do, it's true. What we got in here? Boxing gloves. Fuck it, we're doing it. What the hell? What in the hell?
We'll do it live.
Oh, all right. Perfect. All right. Kinds of stuff. Hell yeah.
That's a stuff explosion.
See what happens. Let's go in here. Alright. What we got? Tripoint shield. Poison duration. Oiled. Okay. Yeah, I'll take it. No, I'm gonna go this way. Torrential frost freezes. Ooh. All right, I'll take it. Yeah, any more than bombs? No. $577 is all I got. What's that? Idea Shadow Step. Oh. All right. Man. Sure do hate being out of bombs.
Have you tried downloading more bombs?
No.
That doesn't seem very da bomb of you, honestly.
Wow. Wow. Like, I would say I'm disappointed, but I'm just like honestly Purton.
Well, Burton said I gotta go, so I'm out.
Okay, bye.
Just pretend I'm not here.
Okay.
That's gonna be really challenging.
Yeah. Damn, Burton.
It's fine. Don't worry about it, it's just my feelings.
Yeah. Do you really need those, though? Like...
Oh, wow, and now you're gonna lie to us.
Wow. Imagine. You have an feeling. One and feeling. That's it. A wizard robe? Holy Jesus Christ.
Oh, they got all your letters.
Oh my god. So listen, I'm gonna go here and do this.
Oh yeah. Here comes a terrible idea. Let's do this.
You doing terrible ideas there, pal?
Yeah.
I heard the Kraken. Was that the terrible idea?
No. That idea's fine. I'm, on eBay, just checking out the haps.
Ooh, that's how they get you, pal.
That's fine. What's the worst that could happen?
Hey, did you watch the,
Yes.
The Once and Always special?
Yep.
I haven't watched it because I don't do me in Netflix. But how That's did you like reason. It?
That's a great reason. It was okay. They completely, like, super poor quality CGI'd the Megazord fight.
That's what it looked like from what I have seen.
Bad.
But it looked like it... I can't tell if it was on purpose or not, though, because, like, Power Rangers is campy as shit like that.
It looked on par with the movie quality, like the one in the 90s.
I would say from my childhood, yeah.
Ordinazo, what? Sure. Sure. Yep. That for me. Was that bomb? One and bomb.
Burnt, are you hooked on that feeling? By the way.
City sounds.
Just curious.
The constant noise, how do people deal with it? It's just so overwhelming. So much stimulus all the time. Looking forward to when I can have restful sleep again. Buddy, this is... That was a Tom comment, if ever I've seen one. Beautiful. A wind-up car. Successful parries temporarily boost your movement speed by 20% for 4 seconds. Sure, man. What the hell? Let's go.
I find sometimes fiber boosts my movement speed.
That's your poop movement speed, buddy.
So does Tom get the poop zoomies? Is that what I just heard?
Yes, Tom gets the poop zoomies. That's right. This summer vengeance is wet. Right. I will just never get over that. It's great.
Just don't use that part of your carpet.
All right, I need a key and I don't have one. All right, I'm gonna keep on trucking then. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, it's one of these fucking guys. Beautiful, beautiful. All right, let's back up here. Go over yonder. What we got going on over here? Anything? Nope. Yeah, get wrecked, thing. Ooh, that's all kinds of good stuff. Ooh, that was...
Go on, get that boot in.
Love that for me. Oil slick. Come on. Beautiful. Love it. Alright, let's go into this. Oh, I got a bomb. Okay, bomb. Up. I know what that sound means. That's a fancy door. Fancy door stuff.
Spicy door.
Spicy door. Shadow Spire. Ooh.
Aw, man. I ran out of concrete.
Oh, Well, that's kind of irresponsible, don't you think?
I hate to agree with Tom here, but a Gale Blade.
Oh.
Hello, my name is Gale.
All right. And
you don't really meet a lot of Gales anymore.
No, you don't.
That's a shame.
Yeah, is it?
I don't know.
All right, fair enough.
Meh.
All right, what do we got down here? We have a health potion large, which I don't need. All right, I can have my, I got my pickup here. Finger guns, twin wolf heads.
Ooh. Wait, you're missing something. What are you missing?
67 DPS, plus 10 max lucid, plus 50% perfect attack window. Ooh. Sure, man, let's fucking do it. Alright, let's go fuck up this weird black mage thing.
Hey, look at you go.
That was pretty damn good. I'll take that. Oh God, oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh,
that was close.
Oh. Wow, if I hadn't gotten caught in its like little warpy majig when it was going underground that last time. Oh, fuck, that was so close, man. He loves it. Perfect. All right. Okay. Brando gives Cassidy tips on where to find the best deal on vintage hats. Thrift shops? Perfect. This. Artistic photo from trip abroad. Alright, alright. What we can do? Oh yeah, I like that. And what's at the record shop? Ooh, Allison wants to talk. All right. They saw the band play down this sort of thing. Interest revealed, live music. All right. See how many, I only have one, so I can't do anything there. So I think it's time for, I think the last run of the night. Let's go. There's a lucid mode. Oh, I like that. Roll two. Nope. Thanks, but no thanks. Ooh. What is this? Oh.
What are those?
What are those?
Hey, that's a kitty. Came by for a pet. How about you? I know it's going to be bedtime soon. Get me go to bed. We have snuggles, and then in the morning, it's nothing's bad.
Okay, I no longer hate the thing that I did as much.
No, there's a sweet girl. She gives so many kisses. She's so sweet. That's very good. I love you. Love you. Yeah. That's very good, though. That's very good.
Yeah. She likes to sit and look at me sometimes, just because she's sweet boy. Or sweet, sweet baby. I can't talk. Snailed it. Terra Surge. Yep, I'll take it.
So it's a pretty big DPS jump.
Yep. That's like, admittedly, that's a really fucking cool setup there. All right. Let's head back here. I don't have enough sand to deal with any of that right now anyway, so we'll just keep on trekking. That's fantastic. Wow.
Everyone, not... please control yourselves. This is a mature party.
Paintbrush? No! Paintbrush, what are you doing? What were you working on tonight? Hi, friendo. Hi, everybody coming from Paintbrush's stream. Welcome in. For those that don't know me, I'm Zunder. I play video games, and sometimes I hang out with the kitty cat Loaf. Working on cosplay props.
You
nice.
Just wanna play video games.
Listen, if y'all aren't following Paintbrush, you really need to. They're fantastic. Just all of the good vibes. They like to work on cosplay stuff. They like to work on they do D&D sessions with our friend Blackclad Wanderer. It's great. Anyway, if you're not following Paintbrush, do yourself a favor, go follow them. They're great. So what kind of cosplay props were you working on, Paintbrush? What kind of new fancy stuff? You're always working on something new and nifty. I'll take the health imaging. Where's the health imaging go? Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Star Trek: The Original Series, working on a tricorder. Oh yeah. Love that. Love that. Love me some original series. Gonna be a redshirt at the con this summer and see if you can't play dead randomly. Perfect, no notes. Absolutely fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Love that. A pinata, defending enemies with bombs will yield more loot. Doubles bombed loot. Holy shit. Now I need to figure out a way to get more bombs.
Have you tried going to the bomb store?
No, I hadn't thought of that. Blast flare. Yeah. I don't even know what the fuck it does, but I want it.
I don't know what the fuck you are, but I'll eat you too.
I'll eat you too.
Blast flare sounds like Taco Bell.
Ooh. Ooh. I mean, yeah. I'm out of bombs again. Let's go to the bomb store. Y'all got any bombs? It's
terrible bomb management.
Ooh. 760. What do I got up here on this top level? Do I want any of this? Weave 3, criss and cross, longbow. Nope, sure don't. I'm buying the resolve. Because it's
oh, for
there.
Carpet stains?
Yeah. Wait, what's the exchange down here?
Back in my neck of the woods, the exchange was a,
was an email server?
Was a not shitty game. No, it was a not shitty GameStop.
Oh.
A lot more retro stuff. I bought several Pokemon games from them. I also caught one as a fake. And they let me try again. They gave me another one.
Where is the who's he what's he majig? Is it in this room? Nope. Nope. Up. Is that it? I can't tell if that's just like the wibblies of the grass. Yeah, I think that's just wibblies of the grass. The hell was this thing? Was it way down here? No, because I can't get down there. I feel like this is the last room. What?
Oh, wait, wasn't that it?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oof. Jesus, I almost fucking lost that. Alright, what do I get? Star Wars Shield 2.
Star Wars Shield?
Yes, Star Wars Shield. And now we go. All right, let's do the boss fight. Go. Ah, didn't dodge in time. And you didn't run in time. Oh no, did he get me? Oh, I dodged too early. There we go.
Take that, you fuck.
Yeah. You fish bastard. Bulletproof glasses increases health and boosts ability damage. Fuck, yeah. I am sad that I don't have that wizard robe anymore. Man, that was a great fucking buff that I got out of that. Alright. Can I save my progress in a run? Yeah, I guess I can. Alright. Cool. Well, that'll do it. Well, that was pretty amazing. I love that. I think I'm just gonna
shortcut
keep...
again, Tom. He hates it.
Yep, it's the worst.
Time that'll happen.
Yeah, it will happen. All right, I'm just gonna keep playing this on Sunday, and we'll just go from there. So playing this some more on Sunday. Don't forget, this week I'm doing Sunday, Monday, Wednesday, then no more streams until the 10th. That's when we start our fundraiser for Game On to End Lupus. At that point, I think I'm going to switch back to Astroneer for a while, because I think there's some new stuff that I haven't played, that I haven't seen in it. And so I think I'm going to check that out. It may change, but that's the current plan. And then we'll start the new schedule on the 21st. So I'll still post all this stuff in the Discord eventually, just so we have it all there and you know it's in the announcements channel and everything. Also, if you haven't gotten announcement, like the proper roles in Discord, I do have new ones. If you go to channels and roles at the top of channel list, you can get your roles for general announcements, stream notifications, and hanging out in the arcade. So that'll do that. All right, that's it. Let's see who's doing stuff. Let's do some stuff. Let's go see. How long has she been gone? She's been going for a while. Let's raid Tay. I don't think we've raided Tay in a little bit. Yeah. Go do that. If stuff will actually work. That's alright. We're gonna go raid Tay. Yeah, there we go. Alright, there's the raid message, so you know the drill. Alright, I'll see you all on Sunday for more of this. Because this is great. Until then, be good to yourselves. Be good to each other, and I'll see you in a couple days. Bye.
Penis.